Thanks!
Alright, let's shake things up a little.
Mobilize Beta Force! Put down the resistance!
Don't run from fights.
There's nothing we can't do!
Didn't I? Moms are tough.
It's an out-and-out massacre. Those people won't even live long enough to die on Pulse.
That was the idea.
What?
Sanctum logic. They conjured up the courage to eliminate a threat. I mean, why carry the danger all the way to Pulse? Why not just stamp it out here? Execution masquerading as exile. That's all the Purge ever was.
Relocation to Pulse. How does the government get away with pulling crap like that? And you? You knew this was gonna happen?
The Purge was SCI-COM. Private Sanctum troops, not the Guardian Corps.
SCI-COM? Guardian Corps? Soldiers are soldiers, aren't they? Pulse Falci and their lessee are enemies of the state. Tell a soldier to kill an enemy, and you really think it's gonna matter what uniform he's wearing?
Might have mattered to that one. Couldn't shoot. Got himself shot instead.
How about you? Order say shoot, you pull the trigger? Fine. Forget I asked.
Wait.